Hey everybody, welcome to the vlog. We're here at Meet Theater. It's showtime. Almost. Doors open in 30 minutes. Wait, tell everybody what you just told me.
It's my 1 year being a bad witch.
Ah! Yay! Woo! What you doing?
Writing my little autograph.
Wow! Amazing. I love that picture.
Yeah, me too.
Oh my god, your new tattoo! Look at Cersei's tattoo, everybody, from the Masquerade Red.
Oh wait, and this one.
Oh.
Show them a little leg.
If you want to hear Cersei talk about tattoos more, watch her podcast episode coming to the channel very soon.
We were chit-chatting.
Yeah,
that was fun.
Chad's filming the show tonight.
Yeah.
Everyone asks, who's your video guy? Your video is so good. It's Chad on his phone.
Yeah, pretty much.
And he doesn't even have a tripod.
No, or one of the stabilizers.
Yeah, you have nothing.
Yeah.
I
fall over.
He's got steady hands, and he's single. You guys ready for the show?
Woo!
We have Alex at the bar. She's the best. Let's go look in the theater. Wow. Indy St. Clair is gonna watch me eat an egg.
Yeah.
Live on camera.
Show business.
Hey guys, I'm home from the show. I didn't film a lot because being in charge, there's a lot that I'm doing. There's a lot going on. Anyway, I am gonna take this ballerina bun off my head. I am going to take a shower and I am gonna get ready for work tomorrow because I do teach in the morning. I have to get up at 6:30, so. You know, that's the thing. I might actually keep my hair looks like this is giving. So I might keep my hair slicked back and try to sleep in it like this. I'm exhausted, very tired. Really proud of my cast. They brought their A game. I love being there. I love being on the stage. I love being with everybody. And I love performing for all of you and hosting. And I love that we get to interact together. I get to see you when you come in, say bye to you when you leave, hang out with you throughout the show. It's great. I'm thankful. I'm a little emotional because it was the last one of the year and we're not gonna be back till February, but I'm excited for February. I'm excited to make some little changes. I'm excited to have an assistant. So I'm gonna get unready. First thing is first, I'm going to take off my eyelashes, even though I really liked my makeup and I kind of wish that I could keep it like this for work. But I'm definitely gonna start doing the tape for my eyeshadow because it was good. It was good. Sid's in the shower right now, so I'm gonna jump in the shower after and I'm gonna put away some stuff. I have so much shit. You guys should see this before I end the vlog. Look at all the stuff I have to put away. Like, are you kidding me? That's so much.
I gotta say, I just watched my act because Chad is the best and he already uploaded the video. And I am not gonna lie, guys, this is the best freaking act I've ever done. And I'm gonna say it. I'm so excited. This is the best act I've ever done. Usually I watch videos and I'm like, why do you do that? This time I watched the video, I said, yes, ma'am. Everybody was hot as f. And this time I wasn't cute hot. I was like hot, okay? You guys know how hard it is to watch yourself get naked on stage after the act. You overanalyze everything. I'm excited. I might put the whole act on YouTube. I'm not even gonna lie. I think I'm going to. So make sure you're subscribed because you don't wanna miss that. It's f-ing good. I'm gonna end this vlog by saying thank you guys so much for being here, for coming to the show with me, and for sharing some fun moments. You guys are absolutely the best. I can't wait for the next live show at the Me Theater. It's gonna be February 22nd, 2025. And then our next live event is Spooky Empire, which is October 12th. I cannot wait to entertain you guys at Spooky Empire. I'm gonna be vlogging the entire thing, and I'm gonna have some helpers getting footage and having like a little film crew. So it's gonna be good. I'm gonna get good footage for that for freaking sure. I love you all. Thank you for being here with me. You guys are the best. Bye guys, love ya.